Let's get this one CC. Thanks for being patient. Yeah, I think my auto fire could be faster. I gotta test that after this run. Oh, I shot the ball. I didn't know you could shoot. Yeah. That's right. It's learning. Well, that's not learning. Here, let me try the adjusting the auto fire here. So I think it's just one button. Yeah. So this might be it. Yeah, I don't have I don't know what the hertz is. It's what I have is rate of V-sync, like third to V-sync and stuff. Seems faster and slower at the same time. I don't get it. Point blanking, this should shred. He stayed alive a little bit longer. Oh yeah, that's a good way to think of it, cathode. I never thought of that. That's using math. Okay. So yeah, I'll go half then. So this is half. This is at 30 hertz right now. I want to see what this looks like with the wave. Is it worth a shield hit to get this guy? That's the question. Probably. I didn't know those were the laser guys. Damn it. Oh, it's a lot faster right there. Ooh, more aggressive. I wonder why he was more aggressive. I wonder if it's because of my auto fire setting. What's up, Scribble? Not dealing with his shit right now. We just need to make it to a blue power up. Get some shield back. There we go. No! Red power up got away. Shot. Ah, damn it. I always want to go down there, but I need to go up. H. It's dangerous. Missed the blue power up. That's right. Ah! I was gonna say it's alright because I was avoiding that shot power up, but then we ended up getting it. Alright. This is chaos. It's crazy. Ooh, I got homing missiles now. Thank you. Took a bunch of damage. Oh man, that cutback always gets me. Alright, we're gonna bomb through him. Could have survived. Oh, I lost my really good homing missiles. Pretty shit missiles right now. I'm gonna run into something this run. Just feels like it. Didn't really care if I got him or not. Avoid these power-ups if I can. I've been getting them by accident. I feel like they drift towards you a little bit more. Yeah, they do. Kept on going up and up and up. L. Okay. Go down instead of up. Come on, about to die. There we go. Thank you. Oh, shit. Picked up, power up. Shot power up I didn't need. And there's no way I'm gonna duck down there. Okay. Most likely I'll die before the next boss, so we'll just power down there. And it's gonna be hard to see the shot. Damn it. Wasn't ready. All right, now V. Suck. Yeah, screw this guy. Picked up a shot power up by accident. I was trying to avoid it. I keep on getting them too. It's gonna make it harder and harder. You do. The red power up. I didn't have any shield left, so I wanted to make sure to at least get use a little bit of that bomb's point-blank ability. So we'll die here, and we'll be able to bomb through this boss. Unless I completely fuck it up. He's gone. One CC. I didn't think it was gonna take me as long as G-Darius. So what is that? 3 lives in stock, 3 million. So that's 6.95, nice. It's nothing better than dad dabbing after a 1 CC.
Did H
Alright. This is definitely a game I'm going to play more of, as well as G-Darius, but I want to explore all these routes now. But I wanted the 1cc, and what was that, one death? I mean, the auto fire rate was at 30 hertz. I think that's legal. So I think that's a legitimate 1cc there. Thanks, Sadate, Fair Witness, Raging Mage, Scribble. It's like this. It's my second like real stream of trying this. It's a lot quicker than I than G-Darius was. So I had six something. It might be worth it upgrading your shot that last level to red. This is cool too. The cool, one of the cool things about going different routes, of course, if you see different enemies, stages, and bosses, but there's different endings. One of them is like you end up seeing like this guy playing one of the. There's two people here. You'll see one of them is playing on a candy cab, and the other one's crying. So it's a pretty funny ending. I don't know which ending that is. Thanks, Antoine, Aquas, and a few other people for help. They gave me a couple points and videos and notes and stuff. And default members. Oh, the problem is I have an auto fire. For putting my name in. Where's my score? Did I just A through my score? Oh, there we go. Just in case.